2015, Tallinn University of Technology Innovation and Business Center Mektori held its sixth startup competition for all startup ventures. Altogether, 59 different ideas were submitted to the competition, and team members from Finland, Slovakia, Albania, France, USA, and of course from Estonia participated in the competition. The winner of the competition was Foxcademy, a learning platform for schools and students. The second place went to startup team called Ethnobird and their smart bird feeder, and they got the prize to go to Silicon Valley as well.
Hi, I'm Tanel and I'm from Ethnobird.
My name is Marek. I'm also a team member from Ethnobird and I'm a PhD student at Tallinn University of Technology, and I specialize in electrical engineering and embedded software development.
Did you know that almost 60% of households feed birds regularly? Ethnobird is going to make a revolution on a bird feeder market. Ethnobird is a smart white bird feeder that takes photos of birds, counts and feeds them. All activity in the feeder is instantly available in a mobile phone app where you can share the images and also see the species which are visiting the feeder.
Ethnobird is a new kind of bird feeder that brings IoT approach to nature. We're also building an online community for bird enthusiasts where you can share bird photos and videos and get to know a lot more about bird species.
We heard about Mektori startup competition from our friends in Tallinn Technical University and sent one pager to the competition.
We received a second prize at Mektori startup competition, and our prize was a two-week trip to San Francisco, Silicon Valley. Our agenda included visiting two startup conferences in San Francisco, and also we met with different investors, startup enthusiasts, and also accelerator programs, and we shared a lot of experience with other startups in the area.
We visited several accelerators and incubators to receive feedback to our Ethnobird project and gain knowledge about product fit to US market.
Most of the people we met were very enthusiastic about our product and idea, but there were some skepticism about the product market fit because it's such a niche product. They think that it would be hard for us to make the market.
Additionally, we had a great opportunity to participate in a pitch event in San Jose. The panelists included Bruce Stretcher and Ed Fernandez. They are Silicon Valley investors who have invested a lot of money to mostly B2B startups.
During the pitch event in San Jose, we learned that